Hi guys, what's up? Michael Jensen here. Today I'll take a look at how to rig one of these large Storm softbaits. Storm has come out with a bunch of new interesting softbaits these last couple of years. The R.I.P. roach, life-size roach, some curl tails, other stuff. And these large critters. But to rig them, you need this system, or that's an option at least. The Storm R.I.P. multi-depth screw system enables you to fish these soft baits in different depths, from real shallow to as deep as you want to go, actually. And today we'll take a look at how you rig an ordinary shad, large shad, on the system. Hang on!
Storm's idea with this setup is you just change your weight, not your bait. The R.I.P. multi-depth screw system allows you to customize the sinking rate and action of your soft bait, depending on the fishing situation. Insert the screw to your chosen soft bait. Make sure you go straight into the bait. Attach and secure the wire twin hook rig. Notice that each of the three included weights are offset, allowing you to control the rolling action of your soft bait. Slide on your chosen weight. By placing more weight at the top of the lure, you will encourage it to roll over further as it tries to correct itself, resulting in a wide rolling action, perfect for slow retrieves. Alternatively, by putting more weight at the bottom of your rig, you'll pull the center of gravity lower, which creates a tighter and more stable action, ideal for faster fishing methods. You can also change the weight throughout the day to suit the depth and condition you are fishing, without having to re-rig your lure or change the lure entirely. The rigging system works great for most large soft baits. Whether it's shads, eels, or curly tails, like this wiggly creature from Storm. You can choose between a light and a heavy version of this rig. Only difference is the weight of the front inserts.
Well, ready to go fishing for pike, muskie, other predators. That's all for today, folks. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.